Well, for those of us who have wondered whether the turbines at the Montgomery County Community College North Campus here on College Drive ever actually spin, it would appear the winds of a nor'easter are enough to make them go. This is what they look like if you drive past today.